Would you guys consider jacking off to be a sport? I don't know about you motherfuckers, but I consider that shit to be a sport, okay? If people can sit back and label goddamn golf, which is the boringest fucking sport in the world, a goddamn sport, if you can label that shit as a sport, and if you can label goddamn fishing as a sport, I know damn well you can label jacking off a sport. Think about it. What the fuck athletically are you really doing in golf, my nigga? All you doing is hitting a goddamn golf club. Oh my god, man, that's a long-ass birdie, man. Nice birdie, nice cut, man. It went 250 yards. Get the fuck out of here. Nobody care about that boring-ass shit. Who the fuck really watches golf, my nigga? Nobody gives a fuck. It makes niggas fall asleep. Fishing, on the other hand. What the fuck are you really doing athletically, my nigga, in fishing? All you're doing is that you're sitting your bitch ass up in the boat using this old-ass snaggy teeth, motherfuckers, that ain't got no goddamn teeth up in their fucking grill. Well, the band, they mouth. You're just sitting up in a goddamn boat, you know what I'm saying, throwing a goddamn rod. It could be any kind of goddamn bait up on the end of the rod. It could be a worm, it could be a caterpillar, it could be a centipede, it could be a dead-ass butterfly, it could be a fucking beak of a damn bird, it could be a fucking, it could be anything, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, we caught a big-ass salmon, reel that fat bitch in, yeah! What are you doing athletically? How the fuck is that working up a sweat, my nigga? What, you're working out your arm because you have to roll that motherfucker? Nigga, that's not a sport, dog. Well, fuck it. You know what? It is a sport. Fuck it. You guys want to consider that shit to be a sport? Jacking off is a fucking sport to me. Jacking off and beating your motherfucking dick to porn is a sport. There's two damn things that you have to do. A. You build up a sweat. Well, actually, you don't have to do shit. There's basically two things that goes down. That's what I meant to say. A, you're building up a sweat. I don't give a fuck, nigga. If you are building up a sweat, goddammit, that shit's considered, that shit is considered a sport. You're building up a sweat. Number two, and the most important part of that shit is that your hand is getting a workout. Your hand is getting a workout, nigga. You are building up your arm strength and you're building up your hand strength, okay? I don't know about you, nigga, but when I'm beating my shit, nigga, my fucking hand muscles get fucking tight. You know what I'm saying? And that shit wears the fuck out of my entire left arm. I used to be able to do it with my right hand, can't do that shit, so I've been working my left hand. So, in my personal opinion, do you guys consider jacking off a sport? In my opinion, I believe it is. So, I know what some of you little trolling ass faggot bitches are gonna say. Oh man, you must not get no pussy, motherfucker, if you jack off. Motherfucker, let's be real, okay? Everybody has jacked off once in their goddamn life. If you wanna sit back and you wanna come on my video and troll my shit saying that, oh nigga, I never jacked off once in my life. Bitch, stop lying. Everybody does this shit, okay? So please miss me with that bullshit, nigga, and go preach that shit to somebody who fucking is gonna actually listen to you, okay? Number two. Oh my god, this video was stupid. It was pointless. Cause I'm in that stupid bitch. You still clicked on it? You know what I'm saying? All the motherfuckers that's watching this video, nigga, you saw the title of the fucking video before you clicked on the video. So it couldn't have been that damn stupid if you still proceeded to click on the motherfucker. So, jacking off. The shit's a sport. Fuck it.